is Kimberly Cohn. I am a game designer here at Scientific Games, and I have two teams, Alpha Team 4 and Gamebox. So Cash Wizard has been around since 2009, and this is our fourth title in the series of games. And you know, we love Cash Wizard, and got a family now with three kids and a dragon and a unicorn. So we've expanded the universe of characters. Cash Wizard World is a much bigger and broader scope game than we've done before. One of the things behind it is we wanted to do a new take on community features. So this is an experience where everyone in the bank wins at the same time. And we really wanted to do something kind of special and bigger with the Cash Wizard theme. So we kind of dived into the Cash Wizard forest and made it come alive. And we get to see other parts of that world that we haven't gotten to see before. Like the Dragon Cave. So the dragon and all of his family live in a little cave that we haven't seen, and so you'll get to go in there for one of the features and see this kind of neat mystical place. Each time there's a new game, we push some sort of technology. And it's a great brand for us because it's fun and light and happy, and players love it. And we get to push the technology as we do that and kind of make these bigger, grander presentations. And so we've done that again here for sure. Cash Wizard World is something you haven't seen before in any way, and we have several free game features that are new. We have a big giant wheel that players get really excited about. We also have this community feature where the wizards fly through all the screens and deliver presents of credits to whoever is playing at the time, and so that's really brand new. Our in-house audio staff really did a great job with sort of reimagining the bass music. And some of the features where they added, you know, more magic and more sparkles and just made it a total fantasy land. We also licensed the song 24 Karat Magic by Bruno Mars, which seems to be a fan favorite. There's always been at least one licensed song in every Cash Wizard game that always has something to do with magic. And we think we did a pretty good job getting a new one. Every single person that works on Cash Wizard has a lot of passion for this project, and they have just put so much of their heart and soul in it, and I think that everyone will see how much more it enriches the experience. It's incredible to watch them work, and I'm excited for everyone to see it.